No. It's usually pretty quiet outside the West Coast offices of the Motion Picture Association of America, but not today. Some of Hollywood's best-known directors and producers made some noise and delivered a petition demanding a radical change in the way movies are rated. Mary Hale has the story.
Presented with our letter about the X rating.
The protesters want a new rating, an A for films with adult themes, and they want the X rating to apply only to pornographic movies. They're also demanding a sit-down to discuss the issues with MPAA President Jack Valenti, who has steadfastly refused to change the rating system. Among those who signed the petition are directors Francis Ford Coppola, Spike Lee, and Rob Reiner.
We and a lot of the filmmakers, I think, that have signed the letter believe that there shouldn't necessarily be any rating system. But if there's going to be one, that this one works to a point, but it clearly doesn't work with the X.
Another signee, director Wayne Wang, says he's bypassing the ratings board and releasing his new film, Life is Cheap, but Toilet Paper is Expensive, with its own A rating. The MPAA ratings board had slapped the picture with an X rating.
One of the problems with the R also is that it has become a habit for the MPAA. I mean, somehow violence is much more tolerant, and they're not tolerant of anything that's slightly new.
The battle line is now clearly drawn between an important part of the Hollywood creative community on one side and Jack Valenti and the Motion Picture Association of America on the other. And it's clear that this issue is far from over. Mary Hale, Fox Entertainment News.
What we're seeing with all this uproar may be the beginning of the end of the rating system as we've known it for a generation. And the target is the big Hollywood studios.
You probably recognize Jack Valenti. He's the front man for the Motion Picture Association, which oversees the ratings of pictures distributed in the United States. But who controls the association? Well, it's the seven major Hollywood studios. This is no grassroots organization. This is the power in the movie industry. And critics of the current rating system say the studios, through the ratings board they control, can also control the marketing and therefore the destiny of a movie. Valenti says that's nonsense, and he insists his 22-year-old rating system is only meant for parents, so they can decide whether the content of a movie is suitable for their children.
Any adult in America can see any film that he or she chooses to see. The rating system only restricts viewing of certain films by children.
But critics say the rating system is much more than that. That it's a form of censorship that often brands an X rating on some independently made films with sexual content, while routinely giving R ratings to extremely violent movies made by its clients, the big studios. And an X rating can mean death to a serious movie because newspapers won't accept ads for it, and big theater chains usually won't show either the film itself or the promotional trailer. Not surprisingly, the insurrection is being led by small independent companies like Miramax, which released Tie Me Up, Tie Me Down unrated, and by Silverlight Entertainment, which will release Life is Cheap, but Toilet Paper is Expensive with its own rating, A for adult.
This whole controversy could come to a quick end if the ratings board just eliminated the X rating for films that aren't pornographic. But Valenti and the association are dragging their feet, holding fast to a system that more and more filmmakers say is outdated and oppressive. Well, Tom Cruise is also